Madhu Neoti and Tarun Telani with us today in Calcutta. Tarun, welcome to KL once again. It's a city you love a lot, and you love Madhu a lot, and Madhu loves you a lot. So tell us how it's been in Calcutta this time.
Well, I just got in last night for today's event, and it's really, I think all this is an extension of the India story, which I've been involved in, and then Madhu's doing in a much wider canvas, the India story. So we love it. So it's not even, you know, we just keep coming back and working on it, and whether it's craft or embroidery or fashion or all the 100 things she does, it's all part of one long big India story. That's what we love.
Madhu, you've hosted Tarun in the past also. What is it that you love about Tarun so much?
You know, I had such a wonderful time with him last year in TIS, the India Story Fashion Show. I mean, the show that Tarun put up was the most spectacular show that I've ever seen. And I really want to take it out one day out of India and show to the world what Tarun Tahiliani can do. So for me, it has been a wonderful journey with Tarun, and that's why I decided that when Tarun reached out to me, shall we do something together? I said, why not do it as a curtain raiser for Winning Ties by the India Story, which is happening, a physical event is happening on Saturday, Sunday.
So wonderful. My luck that it happened to be at this week.
Yes.
Because it's not even something, it's such an authentic story. I think the thing we like, what I love about Madhu, she's always so down to earth and chilled and, you know, engaged in everything. And that's the way I like it to be, simple, authentic, and if it's real, you do it.
And in fact, the bridal collection that I'm seeing, that my daughter-in-law to be is also here, my son was also came this morning. I just love the collection. And the colors, you know, you can see there's hardly any red. Everyone is going for lighter, ivory, peach, plum.
It's more contemporary
blush. Yeah, it's so beautiful, so lovely, and very, very enterprising.
And finding out, Madhu, what can people expect at the Wedding Diaries?
Oh my God, I think let it be a surprise. Let people come and be surprised by Wedding Diaries.